Greetings, good people, and welcome back to Black Comic Characters' 12-day countdown till Black Panther Wakanda Forever. This is Donald E. Jones II, a.k.a. Solly Two Kings. This day marks 10 more days until Black Panther's official release, and the book that I have today has nothing to do with the movie, outside of it being an early Black Panther book. However, I have a renewed love for this book thanks to a certain singer and songwriter. For day 10, I present to you Jungle Action featuring Black Panther number 18. This is the first appearance of a Black Panther adversary named Madam Slay. I have two copies of this book. Now, Madam Slay was the love interest of Eric Killmonger. In an earlier issue, Black Panther kills Killmonger, and Madam Slay comes forth to exact her revenge upon him in this book. Now, she actually preserved his body, and there's another MCU connection right here because it was the Mandarin who actually resurrected him by using his rings to repower a resurrection altar. Now, Madam Slay has been a fan favorite for a very long time. So much so that last year, the singer-songwriter Teyana Taylor cosplayed as Madam Slay, and she absolutely nailed it. Sign her up, Kevin Feige. Fans have been asking her to do the costume for a long time now, and when she finally revealed it, she did not disappoint. Side note, I showed my wife the pictures saying that Teyana Taylor did a phenomenal job with the costume. Yeah, I got a very long, icy stare. So, this is the book for day 10 of the countdown till Black Panther Wakanda Forever. Until the next time, peace and many blessings.